Boys, throw up your hands. I want your guns.
And here we are, the two groups, suddenly for the first time in this 2 years of tension, all together facing each other, both of them knowing what the other one is there for. What do you do now?
Hold!